Good morning, SJB. I'm Arianna, and you're watching SJB-TV. Thanks for joining us today, Braves. Here's the latest on what's happening around your school today. Attention graduates. On Wednesday, April 20th, grade 12 students from all seven Catholic high schools will gather at St. Mary's Church for a system-wide graduates' mass, followed by a short reception at Leuna Station. This day is an opportunity for those prospective graduates to celebrate their academic and religious formation within our school board. If you would like to attend this event, please see Mr. Block for a permission form. The number of participants is very limited. Anyone who signed up to write the Grade 12 University of Waterloo Math Contest is to head over to the library immediately following these morning announcements. Please bring a pencil and calculator. Thanks from Mr. Hargott. A message to all students that have been interviewed for a co-op placement for next year. Parent permission forms and resumes are to be submitted as soon as possible to be considered for a placement. Thanks from Mrs. Lance. Also, anyone applying for a summer co-op in a hospital, either St. Joe's or Hamilton Health Sciences, must submit their applications by the end of fourth period on Thursday, April 14th. If you are unsure of the application process, please see Ms. Fazari in guidance ASAP. Attention all teachers in computer labs. You have received information in your mailbox today for students in your class to complete a survey. Please have students complete the survey today, Tuesday, April 12th, or Wednesday, April 13th. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Gambale. Thank you for your cooperation. There will be a Reach for the Top meeting after school on Thursday in room 122. All senior and junior team members are expected to attend to discuss our participation in the final tournament of the season. Thanks from Mr. Capito. Students who are interested in singing in the liturgy choir are invited to come to a short meeting today after school. We will be discussing music and practice schedules for the school mass in late May. The meeting will be at 3:10 p.m. in room 140. Thanks from Mrs. Burke. Attention all Braves, are you interested in getting involved in serving your school community? Have you considered running for student council? Student council elections for the 2016 to 2017 school year are approaching. Once again this year, elections will be done in two phases. During the first phase, a student council president will be elected. All remaining positions will be elected during phase two. For students interested in running for president, application forms are now available in the main office and must be returned by Monday, April 18th. And now, over to Olivia for today's sports news.
Thanks, Arianna. Any girls interested in trying out for the SJB slow pitch team must sign up in guidance on their lunch. You must take a green permission form and have it signed and brought back to Ms. Alfano in guidance. Follow us on Twitter at SJBSlowPitch. Due to the weather, tryouts have been moved to next week. Stay tuned for dates and times. The senior girls soccer team kicks off their outdoor season today against STM here on our home turf at 3 o'clock. With teacher's permission, the girls are to be dismissed at 2 o'clock and to meet on our field for warm-up. The senior boys soccer team is also opening up with their first season in a game against STM today. Game time is 3 o'clock at STM. With teacher's permission, players are asked to be dismissed at 1:50 and report to the pitch by 2:30. Good luck and go Braves! This is a reminder to the junior girls soccer players to please see Ms. T. Alfano in the phys ed office at the beginning of your lunch today to get your jersey and shorts. Please be sure to be at Holy Trinity tomorrow by 9 a.m. ready to play. All members of the track team, there will be practices today, Wednesday, and Thursday after school this week. Team members should bring warm clothes in case practice is outside. Any students who would like to play in the Coburg Beach Volleyball Force Tournament are asked to please pick up a permission form in Route 224 and return it along with your $40 payment using school cash online ASAP. The tournament will be on Thursday, May 26th, but the payment is due by Tuesday, April 26th. That's all for today's sports news. For SJB-TV, I'm Olivia.
That's all your news for today, SJB. A friendly reminder to staff and students that there will be no video announcements or countdown tomorrow, as Mr. Dunphy's class is on a trip to Tim Hortons Stadium. Broadcasts will resume on Thursday morning. And remember, SJB, never do tomorrow what you can do today. Procrastination is the thief of time. Have a terrific Tuesday, Braves.
Hi, good morning, Braves. A couple of announcements. One, the Tell Them From Me survey is to be handed out. Could have been handed out yesterday morning, but the parent survey should go out at the latest by today. And lastly, tonight's staff meeting is canceled. There's no staff meeting tonight after school. Thanks very much and have a great day.